The Africa Media Matrix is viewed by many students as the finest building on campus. The journalism department is well known for its numerous computer labs, TV studio, and updated equipment. However, very few students know the problems that the journalism students and staff are facing.
The vending machine. We have one, right? Yay! But it doesn't work. Earlier today, it was out of order. How am I supposed to get my food? I mean, we're out here working for the longest hours ever, but we can't have a freaking vending machine. Okay, so get this. They repair the vending machine, but my chips got stuck. Is there winning in this life? Is there?
Some of the master students have had some complaints regarding their exclusive tea room.
We have access to this room, but like we have this like fancy machine that's so complicated to use. Like I don't even know what's going on there. Like you put a 7 rand like pod in and then it's supposed to make this like fancy cappuccino. It does not like reflect what's on the label. Like it's really upsetting.
Although the department has an elevator, it has been reported to have many problems.
The elevator can only fit 6 people, and that's really annoying on days when you've got 7 friends and you need to get up to the top of the department. When we have 7 friends or 8 friends, then 1 or 2 of us always have to take the stairs.
The famous ticker has been broken for many months, and now the journalists do not have a reliable source of news and other important information. Some have been seen waiting for the ticker to start working for what seems like forever, but they do not seem to be getting any luck.
The students are not the only ones with issues. JMS staff also seem to have some complaints, most notably the equipment manager, Dees Naidu.
There's just too much of equipment in the store. As you can see, they don't have enough space in this place.
Next week Friday, the journalists will embark on an epic march from the Nelson Mandela Dining Hall to the AMM. The march will be focused on emphasizing the problems with the hope of a solution. This is Stephanie Shumba reporting for The Broken News.